Oh my god. Look at him. Look at him.
I'm going to burn this place to the ground.
Yes. Yes. Yes, sure. Yes.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, no problem.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, a thousand times yes.
Discovered, accepted at over 95% of places in the U.S.
I'm here to talk to you about something very serious, and it is serious. Look how serious they look. It's called football withdrawal syndrome. Football releases endorphins in your brain, and when there's no more football, there's no more endorphins.
Science.
You may have what we call in the medical profession the not-so-goods.
So, what's the cure, Doc?
Watching football wouldn't hurt.
Watching football wouldn't hurt.
Wouldn't hurt.
I love this.
That's weird.
To the all-time greatest two Hall of Famers, Joe Montana, four-time Super Bowl champion.
Oh, yeah, I heard this.